Just you know what I'm saying, just sort of doing the second part of the of live
Gabronth, you will defend my brother. You will have much Final need Fantasy. In the hell to follow.
Well, Zodiac Age. I wonder if they're gonna do like a remake for 13 and put it out up on PS4.
Yes, hopefully that they I will do defend
it. I'm a big fan of 13. So it was hard.
The Hound's
I didn't
face.
Get a chance to end that one. I got to the end.
Season bears a price.
But hopefully when I do it, you know,
one
saying, if I cut back on it, I'll make sure I try to do it. But my nemesis is 10. 10 was, oh my goodness, that was just no joke. But okay, let's get into this fight right now.
Ivelisse will know a new dynast king, and man will keep his own history. The tyranny of the gods is ended. We are their puppets no more. The freedom for which we have longed is at hand.
Getting up to the levels and taking practice, basically, you know, it's not going to be that. It's not that bad of a thing. No, it takes training. I mean, seriously, it's not too bad. I to get this far, I tell you, I put hours and hours. Seriously, I mean, not as much as I did with Persona 5. On the private sector. I mean, I know there's probably like, you know what I'm saying, you got extras out there who probably like, you know, they probably like to take the games like probably less time than I do. But, you know, I mean, I do like to take the time out, you know what I'm saying, I do my best, but hey, I get far, do what I gotta do. Hard work, you know.
Even a stray has pride. Here I
awesome.
Pay my debt.
Thanks, place.
Burn in hell! Go on!
Definitely shouts out to you. Make sure you guys watch that 5-Minute Retro. 5-Minute Retro is always on deck. You know what I'm saying? I mean, the new episode is happening right now. You guys can see it up on the site, www.videogameentertainment.com. That's with an I, not E. Spare entertainment regular, but you just put an I in front of it. Entertainment, all right? Always got, you know, we got gameplays, we got the site, we got, you know what I'm saying? We do crazy stuff. I mean, you know what I'm saying? I mean, we're just getting started. I mean, we've been down it for a minute, but you know, doing our thing. So. You know what part of fantasy, if you think it's the end, it's never the end. It's always gotta be released one more. One more, one more. It's always like that. You gotta fight like 6 bosses just to get. When I thought I was at the end of Final Fantasy X, I was just like, oh yeah, yeah. Next you know, we had to go on and it was something else going on.
He is a good master.
how mad he gets it. The hair is still just flowing for y'all. Just flowing.
I have failed us both. I am no Dynast King. You must find another. One who might realize your ambitions.
Oh yeah. What's going on, Silent Sniper? What's going on? I know you as my girl. What's going on?
Age stones complete.
Echo said, what up?
From the Undying Ones, the world is freed.
Yeah, it took me, I'm gonna tell you now, I've been up on this for hours on end. Just get you. Oh my goodness. Seriously, to get this strong, it's crazy.
Oh. Won't Cid be eager to learn what has happened here? History begins anew.
Any Final Fantasy series that you play, it's time consuming. But you know what? The glory of it is just at least that you be able to. You get far enough, you get strong enough. It's just amazing. How it is. Oh yeah, you have to get it. You have to get it. I mean, I had a copy on PS2. Me. I didn't get a chance to like actually touch the PS2 version when I heard it was on PS4 I was like, oh yeah, I'll just play. I have to go. I remember when I first tried this game back then when it was on PS2. I didn't get a chance to really get into it because at that point in time, now come on you guys, Kingdom Hearts is on the rise, and what happened? You know we all have to go to Kingdom Hearts. You know what I'm saying? So I played for a little bit, but I didn't get into it because I didn't like the mechanics of like where the fight is. I thought it was like, I don't understand it, so I got off of it. And I mean, and of course, I was with everybody else because, you know, the talking century about Kingdom Hearts. Come on, you couldn't put that down. We still, you know what I'm saying? We still Kingdom Hearts, wait for Kingdom Hearts 3. Oh, I went nuts when the PD for Kingdom Hearts 3 came on. Oh my goodness, I think I probably like trip, fail, jumped down the stairs. I was like, I had to get the whole family down here, kids, grandparents, dogs I didn't even own yet, you know what I'm saying? Cats that got raped down the street, I didn't care. I wanted everybody to see the preview of this. Alright, now hold on. Well, I'm fighting right here. Okay. Damn it. And then half my life is gone. Alright, I'm gonna destroy him. He wants to play. Let me get her.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm telling you guys, in order for you to get any part like what I'm hitting, like if you see my hit, see? Somebody already got taken care of, dude. Like seriously. Now I have to have her. He gonna still keep fighting. I'm gonna make sure he gonna keep fighting. Get him back in the scene. Now. Her job is just gonna be healing. All right, get your strength back up, brother. Come on, Ashley, come on, just get it. Your job is to go ahead. Let's get her back. Come on, get some healing going on. There you go. We gonna get you regardless, bruh. You know a person gotta be strong when they ain't putting no life bar in front of the mug, dude. You know what I'm saying? This guy is serious. But you know what I'm saying? I mean, with the levels that I've been, like, achieving, I mean, I will go to, like, certain cities and be sitting up there for, like, a week and just fight regular battles until I, like, seriously. Oh, you going down, bro. You going down. We trying, too. We trying. We throwing that shit out there. We just turned into a spider or something? They have to do something that just gotta be completely stupid. Everybody, oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh. Make sure you like study to get like some of the good weapons and everything. I mean, seriously.
fuel goes to the Glossair engines.
Vaughn, you're in charge. So? I'm checking the engine room. Right. Fran, with me.
Look, Bahamut's Glossair rings are stopping.
Vaughn, as soon as the Strahl's rings move, you take off. Understood? You can fly her, Vaughn. Just do it like I told you.
Don't worry.
Finello, watch for interference from Bahamut's Skystone. The Strahl's a fickle girl. You keep her working for us. I'll see what I can do.
Marsh, look after Lassa, will you? If House Solidor should crumble, the Empire would fail. And civil war would take us all.
I understand.
The Lord Lassa is our last hope.
Vaughn, the power's back. We can go.
Right. Let's go. Grab onto something.
That ship is so young.
Sir, it's the stroller. She's left Bahamut. She's moving away.
The stroller. They made it.
Last.
The Bahamut has fallen. The final test is upon us. The judges shall rule us no more. Main cannon on the Alexander.
This is Judge Magister Gavon. All quarters cease fire. I repeat, all units of the Arcadian army, hold your fire.
The battle is over. As of this moment, we have signed a ceasefire with the Shelia Banargan Delmasca, the Royal Majesty.
Attention, this is Lassa Farinus Solidor.
My brother Vane has died with honor in battle. The Imperial fleet is now under my command.
Sir, your orders, sir.
This is the Shelia Delmasca.
The Lady Ash, thank the gods you live.
I confirm what Judge Magister Gabranth and Lassa Solidor have said here.
Please stand down your attack. The war is over. Ivalice looks to the horizon.
A new day has dawned. We are free.
I wonder if anybody have thought of any cosplays for
look, Vaughn, for the Bahamut.
Based off this game.
A message from the Alexander.
Take it.
I mean, because these guys got some bad jackets.
This is Judge Sargamas, captain of the Alexander, flagship of the 12th Damascan fleet of the Arcadian army.
I address all ships in Ravenaster's airspace. The Bahamut must not be allowed to fall on the city of Ravenaster.
We are preparing to ram her. Do not interfere.
Madness.
Should she fall, the paling will not hold.
And all Ravenaster will be obliterated. All ships, concentrate your fire on the Alexander's remains once Bahamut is clear of the city.
Hasty, I pray. I think it's a little early to be throwing away our lives just yet.
Balthier? Wait. Balthier, where are you?
Oh, Vaughn.
Oh.
Sounds like made it out okay. Strahl's fine airship, eh?
What does he think he's doing? Balthier!
Marquis, stop that fool judge on the Alexander for me, would you? Just getting somewhere with these Glossair rings. Almost done. Don't want him ramming me before I fix them, do we?
Balthier, do you understand exactly what it is you're doing?
Princess! No need to worry.
What the?
I hope you haven't forgotten my role in this little story.
Wait a minute.
I'm a leading man. You know what they say about the leading man? He never dies.
Aw, man.
Let's fly! Fran, power to the Glossair rings. Brian?
Ah!
Do I have
to me, Balthier. Get out of Bahamut immediately.
Please, Balthier. You mustn't die.
Please, Balthier. Come back.
Damn, no.
I'd say you're in more of a supporting role.
Fran, please. The Strahl's in your hands. You'd better take care of her, you hear? There's one scratch on her when I get back.
Roger that. We'll be waiting for you.
Balthier!
Come on. So they died? Final Fantasy always has some sad parts up in it, man. It's just, dang. Dang. Cause I'm gonna tell you right now, just like Final Fantasy 15, that was just sad, dude. Like, I just like the ending was like, oh my gosh. I'm like, everybody basically died. Like, I mean, I understand, like, he got back with the girl, and in the end, they just fell asleep or whatever. It just all sad, basically. I was just like, dang. I guess I have to say Final Fantasy VII was like that because the girl, she had died. Like, his, you know, I mean, it's just, it always gotta be something sad.
She goes farther and farther away from us, but I guess that's how it has to be. She is queen now, after all.
She had to make a big decision, too. Oh, so he's like that.
How's Bosch? I know you went with me to Arcades to further the cause of peace in Evilis, but still, I hope he comes back to Ravenaster and Ash soon. She has to keep up appearances now, so she...
So he is still alive. Okay. What about the other two that was on the other ship? That was on the other thing. That's the question I'm wondering. I'm like, did them two die? I know, huh? Man, truly enjoyed this. This is a great game. Almost gonna be on the next adventure. Hope I'll be able to get past this the next one. My next game I'll be playing will be Assassin's Creed Origins. That's gonna be my next one that I'm gonna be getting into. I had the game since like before Christmas. I've been up on this one for so long. And you know what? For a minute I was gonna stop playing this because I kept losing. Well, I wasn't really losing. It's just the fact is that the guys are just like really strong. So I said, okay, I'm just gonna sit back. I'm just gonna take the time out and just get stronger. Stay in a certain part to just take the time out and just keep on like straightening up and get my levels up, because it's the best strategy. I mean, from pretty much all the Final Fantasies. I mean, seriously. I mean, I think 15 was the only one I really didn't have too much of a problem. It was more all about getting money. And you know what I'm saying, get the best stuff. So you know what I'm saying, seriously, you side missions, I mean you'll be able to handle things. But you know what I'm saying, but a lot of these games, it's all about getting to the next level, seriously, and just time. But I'm glad you guys enjoyed the ending, you know. Sam, wifey got a chance to see it. Echo sitting right here. She chilling. She got a chance to see the ending and being able to watch the rest of it. To say these Final Fantasy games have great music, seriously, they do have really great music. Just like I said, make sure you guys watch the latest episode. You can watch it right up on the Facebook, our Facebook page. Just go to our Facebook page. You can also hit the YouTube tab and watch today's episode of 5 Minute Retro. Also, you can go on the site, right up on the front of the site is also today's episode right there, which is www.videogameentertainment.com. Keep checking out our new gear, new lineups. We're gonna be doing some more adventures coming up soon. We stay busy doing stuff. Those of you haven't got the album, Fame versus Duck with Bacon, make sure y'all check out the album. The links is on the website, so where you can actually be able to click on and pick your poison on which how you want to get the album digitally from Amazon or Google Play or iTunes and whatever else you could probably get them, you know. So this is definitely a great game. If I was to review it, I would probably say I love the remake. Well, with, you know what I'm saying, like the upgraded HD. You know, I think it was good. If you've seen this game like this, it's just like, dang, I'm like, wow, this is a really great upgrade for the you know what I'm saying, for the way it looked it on PS2. So imagine if they was actually, I mean, seriously, great job. Great job. I was looking at the Game Informer, and they gave this game like the best remake of the year. So, you know, I hear that they're having a Devil May Cry remake coming out soon. Wifey's playing Devil May Cry. What, you on two? She on number two right now. So, oh, you on GTA? Yeah, I see some of your gameplay. Man, you got a bad character. Last time I see you blew up somebody's car. Crazy. I said, this girl out here blowing up folks. Man, one thing about GTA, they have a lot of upgrades on that game. Seriously, they steady adds more and more stuff. I mean, but I think that's cool how they do games now, because you know they keeps going, you know. Stop destroying cars. You're supposed to take them, not destroy them. Too funny. I'm telling you, I remember, it's crazy. I remember GTA that was on PS1 when it first came out. You're overhead and the popular one didn't come in until GTA 3. GTA 3 was the one that just basically just lift off to where everybody was just on it real tough. You know, and then there was the other ones, the Vice City, and then what was that, San Andreas, if I'm not mistaken. That was the one that the gangster one, whatever. I mean, so I mean, me, I never really got into GTA like that. I played them, you know, but I mean, I already know they some off the chain. They're off the chain. The game's off the chain. Seriously, I love watching it more than I got into it playing it, because you know, I'm more of an RPG head. Like, you know, games like these, you know, saying where you get swords and stuff like that. I'm not really into the guns and stuff like that. All depends on what game I'm playing, but it's mostly these RPGs, these sword games, and where you level up and stuff like that. Adventures, love adventures, except for Metal Gear. All right, I have to put that to the side. Yes, except for Metal Gear. Yes, I will play Metal Gear. Yeah, I think that when it comes down to online, I don't know, because you got a lot of people out there in competition out there when it comes to online. I bet you they have their own crew, they on set and stuff like that. I remember a couple friends used to go to their house or whatever when I get my hair braided, and they had they were playing GTA, and I mean they was hustling and everything right online. I mean, seriously, I mean, I'm like, damn, dude, they doing all types of, oh, let's go to the club, and I'm thinking that they actually about to go to the club for real, getting on their clothes. No, they going to the club on the game. I said, what the heck? I'm like, wow, what a way to go. I mean, seriously. Now I'm gonna tell you, this next game I'm gonna be up on, this Assassin's Creed. I never really followed too much of the Assassin's Creed saga. I never did. I seen them being played. I played a little bit of it when Assassin's Creed first came in on on PS3. I played a little bit of it. It was awesome. It was pretty good, but I never really followed it too much. But this one caught my attention. So this one caught my attention. I'm just like, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get this one a shot. So I seen this stuff, he's battling and stuff, and I'm just like, oh man, I'm gonna have to get down on this one. Anyway, we at the end of the thing though. Thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for kicking it with me. Just as I said, I'm going to keep on doing this. I'll try to do more live gaming. Especially y'all start getting towards the end. Or sometimes I did another one before when I first was in the middle. So you can see that up on my, up on our page on our YouTube channel. And I gave a little bit of review of the game as I was playing from the beginning. I tried to do natural gameplay reviews. That way, when especially videos and stuff, so that way you guys get a chance to see if you know what I'm saying, see if you know what I'm saying. I mean, for naturalness, I really try to That way you gotta see him. I'm like, so if I'm getting beat up, I'm getting beat up. If I ain't no pro at this and everything else, but I do, I'm just like everybody else, playing the game for what the game is and just having fun. That's it. I ain't saying I'm pros and I ain't reading all these books and everything else, dude. I play them just like everybody else. And you know, you got some pros out there. I mean, I know y'all out there, y'all doing y'all thing, but I'm regular. I'm normal. You know what I'm saying? Seriously, I said. I'm normal. Yeah.
Normal.
Yeah, I think so. But anyway, thank y'all for watching. Much love to everybody. You know what I'm saying? Thanks, Science Cypher, for watching. You know what I'm saying? You the homie. Can't wait to see you. We hang out again. All right, then, y'all. Peace.